Hey guys, my way to see the car, so I promised I'd bring you guys along. This will be my first visit to the body shop to see how they're doing on the body shell. So you're going to ride along with me, and once we get there, I'll show you kind of what progress the project is in, what status, and we'll take it from there. Stay tuned. Okay, we're pulling up to the front of the place right now. Plenty of place to park. Nice Jag sitting out here. What's that? XF? The brand new one? Looks good.
Yeah, so here's the way it looks, guys. It's been coated with a etch primer, and the body guys are starting to use a body file to sort of knock some of the high spots down to see, you know, where they need to do more work. But they got all the bare metal covered up now. And here's a shot of Lano, the shop manager. Say
hey,
hi, Lano.
How's it going, guys?
So here it is in the bay, getting ready to be worked on. Yeah, you can see inside it's still bare. It's the same that it was back at my place, but now it's all coated. It's real good. It's all sprayed and sealed up, so it's not going to get fingerprints and stuff all over it while they're working on it. And then we were just talking today about using some sound deadener that's going to go down in the metal in the cavities inside the car. This is a brand that they use a lot here at the shop, and they like it. Q-pads. So I guess that's one of the things we're going to be looking at putting inside the car just a little bit. Very good. Guys are working on it. You can tell that's good news. There's tools sitting on it, so you know somebody's working on it.
There you go.
All right. Lots of good product here. This is the shop that did Mike Miller's cars, so I know I'm going to get good work.
That's for sure.